with sophomore Matt Riskin, a pair of goals today. Millburn, its first cup in school history. How'd you get it done, bud?
Just teamwork, I guess. It's all in the team. Well, we all just make plays, we help each other, we set each other up, and we win as a team, we lose as a team.